Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to play some more Spider-Mans. This is just the second episode here. We're just getting into the game. Let's go ahead and kick it. We're supposed to get to the lab, so let's go and get there. Wow. Pretty cool. That's pretty cool. That perspective is mad. Where am I? Where'd it go? There I am. Crawling legitimately like a spider. There's a one through the door, I guess. The loading screen of death. Yes, the death screen of death loading.
I'm sorry I'm late. You started without me.
The grant committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Oh no.
Oh man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on. Okay. Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Hello, that back. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter.
But
we'll talk later.
Huh. That was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong. Ooh. You are in bad shape, little guy. See what's wrong with you.
Okay.
Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this.
Create a connection between the green star piece and the orange and the piece.
Got it.
There.
Okay, need to reroute the servo control.
Some circuits only allow connections from specific directions. I see. Do that, don't I? Yep. So I think we have to do this. Jeez. This one needs to go there. Now needs to go there. And finally, hell.
Nice. Okay, what next? And now rebalance the voltage.
In order to set the power voltage control, you must also meet its charge requirement. Some circuit pieces provide a positive or negative charge.
finished.
Easy enough. Cool.
Let's see if that worked. Good as new. Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time.
Might
as well dig in now. Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic.
The goal is to identify the known substance by its absorption spectrum. Use fragments of the unknown substance to try and match up the absorption lines. Okay, well, obviously. What is it?
Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials.
Okay.
All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
Pretty cool.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's esteemed company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri? Anything. I'm on my way.
Well, I think I'm going to end this one here, guys. This is
looks
just
like Jameson's got a new episode out.
If you like what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.